Alrighty, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to Dead Space 3. It is next day now. I'm home alone, so I can do whatever I want. Without fear of having to pause the game every 5 seconds. Not anymore. Who wants it?
Dr. Earl Serra. Set of DNA, the aberration. We found a new specimen today, a pure and intact specimen. Its DNA is completely pristine, and I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
Oh, is that it? Need some goodies. Where am I taking this then? I hate that. That's so annoying. No. Because he's going to do his animation now, where he does his thing, right? Yeah. So he can take as much damage. Does not matter. Stupid. Not a fan of that at all. World surprise here, I've got that fucking ammo again. You go for it so quick.
Slices. Are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
That's a no. No clue. I have no clue. Where am I going now? Down there? Up there. Always a good sign. Ammo, please. Thank you. Good. ammo, please. Take that.
As you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us. Perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Completely agree with you. Ammo. Oh, there'll be ammo in there. Reaper Barrack key. Explosive module. I like the sound of that. As much ammo as I would have liked. Underground barracks must have been used by SCAF to house the men and munitions to protect the resurface. What I don't understand is what they needed protection from. That's a lot to do then. Jesus. Off me! That's not the button. Oh my God! Of ammo though. That's good. Oh, that's really good. Oh yeah, no, I'll do that again actually. Keep it coming. How much is that? Oh, we've got 1400 bullets. Oh, and loads of healing. Oh, we're so good. Alright, nice. Can't wait to use all that in the next room. There's the one for that. Like one of those. Uh-huh. Where's the thing then?
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they sent up for closer inspection. This is my mission. Change everything.
Come on, that's gonna get annoying, is it? Yeah, I did it. Woo. Easy. Look at that. No problems at all. Stay down there. Barracks. Just the Reaper Barracks. That is a pretty cool name, to be fair.
Of the 163rd. I bet they had access to some pretty cool toys. I'm gonna take a look around.
Sorry.
Christ. Somebody got chop happy. There are severed heads everywhere.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Nope.
The bodies are still here, so is her stash of weapons. This is too good to pass up.
Crap, metal. That's like impossible to come by. There you go, we'll do that. We can do that. Okay. No bench anywhere, though. No. No head for you. Ah! Get off my head! No. What's going on with him? I've got no idea. There we go. No, it's one of these fucking stupid puzzles. Off. Oh. interesting, doesn't it? Nope. Nope. Oops. Oops. Expecting that to turn on. Hey. Liking this amount of ammo game. Press. Anybody else want to get shotgunned? Bang. Oh, bang. Please. Ow. It's a fucking cheap shot. Fuck off. Fuck off. Reload. Not that I need it now. I needed a bench for ammo, but I don't need it now, so. Oh, they all came back. Nice. Blueprints. We make any different ones yet? We can make hot death. Compact ripper and advanced blowtorch. Oh, I can make Mjolnir. Oh, I could already make that, couldn't I? We'll leave it for now. I want as much ammo as I can get. Guys. That one didn't actually get me as much.
You have no family. You have no family.
That's a bit mean.
You are a machine. You are a machine. You follow orders. You follow orders.
I don't follow orders. Jump out, bitch. Bitch. How's the look? Oh, Jesus. Ow, my eyes. Crap. Bang. Quick. Oh, there's a box there. Oh.
These guys were ready to take on an entire army.
Isaac, please tell me you're getting out of there now.
Yeah. I'll see if I can find my way back up.
Well, what was wrong with that? We need to see what we got. Heavy elite frame. Rail accelerator. Sit down, bitch. Good, unless he jumps out. Oh, that was close. What's in here then? I need to make one of them. Those mine launcher things. Is that it? Is there like a map? No. Okay.
Isaac, one final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garble, these long-dead researchers before you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
I need to get in here. Yes, look at that. I've not done this before. Getting good at dead space now. Aha, now I can get rid of all my stuff. Jesus, that was a lot. Showstopper, what's this? Stop him dead, a galvanizer and a cryogenic torch. Modified with two stasis attacks. You know what, let's make some guns. Let's get rid of the shotgun. That's what we're here for. Okay. Everything's using the exact same animation. careful because I don't have a shotgun anymore. And then I think what I'm going to do, if this turns out to be shit, is it very well might be. Oh dear. Fuck off, mate. Cannot see a thing. I've earned that. Right. Try that again. We done?
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. You, along with what I presume are twin bladders and collapsible skin, this is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland. Unless it was not really frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single sudden event caused a flash freeze,
not anymore,
dropping everything in the ice.
What was that? Okay. Where am I going? Oh, it's up there. Can you jump out of me?
That's the last one.
Great. Are you headed back now?
Yep. Be there soon.
I will. Yeah. Oh, hi. Fucking get off me. There's nothing more annoying than this. Fuck off. I wish I still had my grenade launcher with me. Why are you going in the vent? I've really got you fired, innit? Yes. I hate unkillable enemies and I hate guys that stop you from moving. I'll lock you into that where you've got a button mash to get out. So fucking irritating. Yeah, I am making a mine launcher.
Clark is down there somewhere. Keep scanning.
Oh, crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh god, don't let them see you.
Like that, isn't it? Which way do we want to go? Let me go that way. Don't worry about it. I'm not really, you know, running very fast, am I? Thank you. stop it? Just fucking shoot him. Wrecked. Can't we be friends? Why would I want that out? Oh, thanks, Ben. Jesus.
Oh, yeah, let me put my scavenger bot down.
Ah! Fucked with the sound. Sound. Yeah, I don't like this guy. Yeah, that dude, I want to get my I'm gonna make a whole new one. No, I'm not. I don't need to. I've got a shotgun. Heavy stand. Yeah, right. That there. Get rid of them. I have no fucking ammo again. Weapon crafting. No, crafting. Right, you. Right. Creates trip mines. Creates a timed mine. No, I think trip mines are going to be the best. Creates trip mines that stick to surfaces. Creates a timed mine. Trip mine with knockback damage. It's a rocket. No. Trip mines that stick to surfaces. Yes. So, a reliable shotgun. Fully automatic pulse rifle. Sniper, shotgun, assault rifle, burst fire, fully automatic rifle. Yeah, okay. So, nothing really there that we can do. Oh shit, this whole time. Wait a minute. Stasis coating. Oh, so I can have two attachments. Oh, for fuck's sake. Increase clip size for self. It's a good sound. I like the sound of that. I'll take that. Okay. Nice. This whole time I've had detachments and I hadn't even used them. Alright. So what was that one on? That was on there. Ah, I'm a fucking idiot. Increased weapon damage. Sure. Sure. I'll put anything else on there. Nice. All right. Yep. Okay, nice. Well, before we go any further, I am going to end that one there. So if you guys have enjoyed... Oh. Okay, I don't know why that one went off. That's what we like to see. Yeah, I'm ending that one there. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to all of my social medias in the description box down below. It's been your boy, and I'll see you all in the next one.